Hello everyone, my name is Erling. I'm 12 years old. I'm a student in class 6C, Nguyễn Trãi Secondary School. Today is a woman day, so I will talk to you about my mom. I can say that I love my mom so much because she is the most important people in my life. This is my mom. Okay, her name is Tuyet. She's a teacher at Alam Primary School. She has a round face with long black hair. Her eyes are big and black. And outside, she isn't beautiful, more beautiful than any other woman. But in my eye, she is the most beautiful. My mom is also a person I admire most. She always cooks good food, delicious food for my family, and she devotes a lot of time and energies to upbringing of my two brothers and I. She loves my family so much. Well, mom, on the 8th of March, I wish you a day that's just like you, really special. Okay, this gift is for you. Love you. Thank you for watching.